Thank you. And heavy snowfall also caused an avalanche near Santiam Pass today, blocking traffic on Highway 20. Our own Fox 12 reporter John Hendricks sent this photo around 11 this morning. It shows the traffic jam right there. We're told the pass got almost 20 inches of snow in 24 hours, and traffic started moving again in the afternoon, so everything is clear now. ODOT, though, says chains are a must for anyone driving through that area.